Welcome back, everybody, to Farming Simulator 17 here on Blake Farms. Woohoo! Canola Harvest, episode 7, I believe. We already been 7 episodes, and we still haven't got seasons yet, folks. Let's get it started, shall we? How y'all doing? Y'all doing all right? Well, I'm doing good. Circle all the way around. Made a round down here and pass all the way around. This has got 7,257 meters. This one's got some canola in it. This one over here needs to go to the main farm because it's got what beans that was left over and some canola. There is an option here somewhere. I don't know which. I've seen another YouTuber, but I don't know. Nice shovel. Alright, what am I doing? I really don't know what I'm doing. Really, I don't. There's a thing where he clicked it and, he's, you know, to open the control and to get it open. Open HUD with mouse right. No, I want to change that. Left control and delete. Yes, that's what I want. That way I can hit the right mouse button and it won't do that. Now, let's see if it works. Control, delete. Alright. I got a mosquito in here, folks. 75 degrees in my room right now, and it's 11:36 at night. And I'm getting kind of hot. Yeah, 75 degrees. It just shut the air off. Just shut it off. North Farm to I have to get out here on the road, looks like. Cow farm to main farm. That's what I want. Ah, I got him. Oh, hope. He sure was biting me. Alright, let's see. Cow farm to main farm. Let's hurry up. We gotta keep eye on him. We got several things we gotta do for this episode, folks. One, we gotta get all of them up. Two, we got a load and a half down on the three or four. Thank you. what I did here, I took the straight tongue turners. So they short tongue and behind. Since we get to some out of these lines, green all the way, I just decided to move this away for now. Playing too much, folks. Playing too much. I'm in control. And by the way, all the other power tools. Alright, Jason, and we have a couple up behind him. Jason doesn't. He has a YouTube channel, but he just watches other YouTubers. Couple up, they do quite a few different videos. Go down below, check it out. I should have said that from day one. I love to see John Deere's in the field out here. I don't know why mine's rocking. Because I got the music down. Back here, folks, I'll be thinking about how big growth is put in once I get that field there at home. I already got road down for the deer, so I'm going to add gravel. I made it. And close that out, that out. Haven't really done anything. Really need to get some. Wow. show y'all some things. Got missions. I didn't know I had missions. 14 minutes. Let's do a mission real quick. I did not know we could do missions on Blake Farms. Thank you. I put some more of those things that feed the sheep. Once I install season pods, it's going to wipe out everything I have. I'm seeing some lag on my thing now. I'm sorry about that, folks. Anyway, folks, about peanuts, go down below. It's in the description. You're so good at this channel. Check them out. Thank you a lot. I would love to play Farmer Dynasty. Really would. But right now, it's out on Steam, early access. I just don't know. Something we need a lot of straw. I used to hear my fans kick in, and they sound like they're going into overdrive. I quit hearing that. I really don't know what's going on. I know it's an i3. I know it probably can't stand all the graphics and stuff. I don't have a got the minimal, whatever come with the computer graphics card. I don't have that special. So yeah, I'm gonna hopefully get changed in that. Okay. I have no idea what that was. My game itself, maybe it auto save. See, I'm running as Windows now. I'm trying it. It seemed to help my CPU. I'm only like 14-17% of CPU. But it used to go into like 30. That might be why I ain't been hearing my fans. Jay Metal, you out there, buddy, watching the hell out of this. I don't know nothing about the CPU. Stuff like that. Know when that used to go up to 30, 35, 40 percentage on the CPU. And we just had my fans go over there. Computers going apart. But now I don't know, I don't hear none of that. Of course, I said my CPU is running in the river 12 to 17. She had been this thing done. We're 22 minutes into the game. I'll tell you what I'm on big, folks. I'm on to do a jump cut right here. Come back when I'm finished with this, and hopefully I'll kill just a little bit of time. And I'll be back in about 6 or 7 minutes, maybe. Maybe a little less. Okay, be right back. Alright. $1,524 retirement bonus and 914. So, about $5,000 right there. Awesome. We got him down to 97,000. Once there's a plow, I can make some money just doing missions here, folks. Let's check on the combines. I know they're around this one. That's alright. We're gonna go right down there real quick. Nothing really new up here at the shop. Just y'all know about this. I showed y'all that last episode. Trying to get to, yeah. So I got two bales right here. I put the rest of them over in the sack. And no, folks, that's not a glitch. I actually got it stuck in the bales and hanging, just in case I needed a bucket there. That's what we got down here that I gotta put away. You know what? I think the bit. No, that's not this way. This is this way. I need to scroll down. That? Yay! Here we go. Get rid of that. We got the, wood chipper here. Of course, you know, I've been doing this here. Some of these I can pick up. Some I can't. I do have muscle mod on, so yeah, I can pick them all up. Just easily go in here, lay that on the bed. I'd like to fall flat first. But I'm clearing these trees out. There will be a road that goes from here through to see the ammo live slot? I can't get my... Anyway, straight across from here where it says McKinney's or whatever it is, stock auction. Bit of road going across there. And, back in here, we want to have some trees and some bees houses. We're going to raise some honey, sell some honey, but we need these trees in order to make the beehives for the bees to come. This is one of the trucks. It's by Different Breed Mod. I don't know if I'll have their link down there or not, but just Facebook Different Breed Mod and you'll find them, no problem. But this is a dually with the Super Swampers on it. That's awesome. Awesome GMC. 98 model. Got Different Breed Mod on the back. Inside's clean. Look at that. I love it. Can't get no better than that, folks. I make some awesome mods. This trailer is from the PJ Trailers. It's got a strip to lock down stuff. You can also strap things down. But it's kind of got air in it. Get it up here. See, missing work mode. It's supposed to be able to pick up bales and stuff, but you can't change that out for some reason. Now it's got missing square bales. So you go push up on that, it won't change. Won't change at all. But yeah, that's all I got to work with down here for right now. Been clearing quite a few out, it just takes a while. So anyway, back to our combines. Actually to this in here. He isn't all the way through. I'm surprised. Need to catch one. That back trailer don't think the best of 100 years. Real quick before I end it, because '28 and '25, so the combines be good for a while. Is that it? Yeah, that's it to field 9. Okay, I'm gonna do this mission. Oh, slurry pumping time again. I'm thinking about getting these two fields, folks. I don't know if we got enough bales for silage or not. What I'll probably do is to save the bales we got. Let me go ahead and start this. I'm gonna save what bells I got, get them put away. Anyway, I'm gonna do this mission. I'm gonna put what bells I got away. So yeah, I'm gonna do this mission. I'm gonna do several missions actually. And get the money and stuff from them. So they'll probably help buy. Short on all the fields, probably because I see that they might run out. They look like they've been harvested. You know, but it just entered the first of spring. But, so. Anyway, folks, I'm going over on my time. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Besides the likeness, I really sort of like this. Ain't really anything I can do on that. So. Enjoy what you can. Maybe it won't be too bad. So folks, y'all have a great day, a blessed day. Thank you for watching. I love each and every one of y'all. And I will see y'all later, folks. Later, folks.